And our first challenge, OJ, the first thing that we have to overcome here, second place or better, is no supers. I'm going to pick a brawler that loves the super.
Okay, well, then I'm going to go steal.
Maybe we'll get something lucky here. Okay, look it, listen. Listen, all we have to do is wait. But you know what? I think that that's wimpy.
No,
I'm going, OJ. Okay. You know what? I'm dead. But can you make it, OJ? Don't use that super. I know you want to.
I would have won if I used my super.
All right. See, I think we've got a chance here. I'm going to go. Oh, I got thrown by Primo. He actually got to help me out. All right. All right. I killed somebody. Don't die, OJ. Okay. Well, I'm going to pick up. No, I'm not. Oh, my gosh. It's Edgar. Oh, my God. I couldn't do anything.
Why did I think so?
This is actually one of the easier challenges in this video.
Oh.
This is the one. Whoa. What is this? Oh, okay. You can just go for it.
I'm fine.
Admire the cut of your jib, sir.
Ooh.
Oh. All right. Get Omega Martin. Get him. All right. Nice. Dude, I want to use this super so bad.
I know, right?
Y'all fight. Stop being wussies as we hide in the grass. Weaken him. All right. All right.
Oh, that barley was trying to be tricky. That Eve is low.
Done, dude. That's a win. That's a dub. We don't need supers. That was fantastic. Almost as fantastic as this segue to our sponsor, Mana. You're a gamer, and you deserve a debit card that rewards you for not only purchasing, but also playing your favorite games. And that's where Mana comes in. Mana is the rewards debit card where you can earn perks and points by paying and playing and get rewarded with the things that you actually want. You can sync your favorite games to your Mana account and complete quests to earn rewards that you'll enjoy. Play the way you want and then use those points on rewards like skins or gear upgrades in tons of different titles like Brawl Stars, Clash Royale, League of Legends, Valorant, and many more. Mana is partnered with MVB Bank, insured FDIC, so there aren't any surprises or gimmicks, just rewards for your entertainment and gaming purchases. If you want more info, check out the description or the pinned comment to head over to mana.app and get on the wait list to see what you're missing. Big thanks to Mana for sponsoring today's video. Next challenge on the bucket list here is going to be, oh God, this is a hard one. We have to get at least second place without firing whatsoever. Okay. All right. I normally like to jump and see if somebody comes on this thing though, they're going to be stuck.
We'll just intimidate them.
Oh,
what do we do?
Oh no, dude, she put down her. Okay. Well, I guess you can just run. Oh dude. Oh yeah. All right. All right. Look at it. Dude, we already did the first try. What? Oh, I shot. Oops. Look at this, guys. Yes, we won.
We won by being weenies.
We are the biggest weenies that anybody has ever seen.
I need a weenie trophy now.
All right, the next one is your favorite, OJ. We can only auto-aim. That's it.
I can do that. I can do that.
I made this challenge just for you. Let's just go.
Oh, what the frickin' heck?
Oh, dude, you got this. Get out of here.
We've already won.
Get out of here. Oh, this guy's a maxed out. Okay, all right.
He couldn't even activate the twister in time. Oh, I almost pooped my pants there. Why is your name even Little Flexin?
Mainly because it was Tribe Lex, and sometimes, you know, you just want to play anonymously. So I was BMing people like crazy, and so I decided I better change my name.
I don't have the thumbs down one.
That was an easy one.
That was too easy.
This one's going to be fun. One of us go Frank. One of us go Colonel Ruffs with star power. You need at least 25,000 hit points. Okay. All right. This is decent. If we can get to the center, dude. Oh, but they're right there.
What the? Where's everyone? I'm invincible. We have 9 cubes.
He just one shot him. 18,000. Almost 19,000 now. Wait a second. How do we get in? Wait. Okay, dude. We're just going to have to wait it out.
Oh, no. We trapped ourselves.
All right. Don't kill him.
Oh,
don't kill him.
Oh.
Don't kill him. Don't kill him.
Perfect. Okay, calculated. Nice. How much health do you have?
I don't know.
We lasted till the very end. There's no way we didn't get 25,000.
I don't know what it would have been. I have no idea, though.
We lasted to the very end, and we had 17 power cubes.
We had to.
There's no way.
17 power cubes.
That was a perfect run. That had to have been.
It had to have been, right? Somebody do the math, and if we're wrong, well then...
I will eat my poo if I'm wrong.
Whoa, I was going to say eat my hat, but I mean, that's another way to go. Next one is going to be, this is the hard one. So we have to go in with reverse controls and you can only aim with a long range brawler.
Good thing I'm left-handed, so I'm ambidextrous.
Kind of normal-ish. Oh, I guess we just have to go. Wait, all right. I was trying to walk. Wait. Wait.
Uh-oh, I went mid. I'm dead.
Oh... Okay, I'm gonna get hit.
Just don't get. Just don't go mid yet, and you'll be fine. Okay, second place is fine.
Oh no, no, I want to shoot. Oh no.
Oh, I was 2 seconds away from spawning. This is
dang
such a
it.
Cool map.
I tried to like aim back, but then I like walked back towards that stupid boss. And then, I don't know. Here we go. This is interesting. All right. Walking right hand. It's like a weird-ish maze. All right.
I need
Brock,
to heal.
Dude, how did he hit me? I'm just going to get cubes, OJ. I'm a cube bot for you. All right. I got four. Or, well, I had a couple.
Oh, I yes. almost killed that Carl. He's lucky that I'm left-handed right now.
Hit it. Don't let him bully. How did he have that many cubes already? Oh, oh.
It's a maze.
Okay, green teleporter. Do we want the green?
Based on your maps, yes.
All right. Green takes us to, oh my gosh, right in the thick of it all. Okay, there's the red teleporter.
I killed the Frank.
You killed a Frank?
I killed a tick.
Okay. Shoot, shoot. I just ran into the middle of everybody, bro. All right, I'm going to run, OJ. I'm going to run.
I planted the trap.
No, I tried. Oh my god. Oh, I can't. Oh, I tried to shoot backwards, but then I ran backwards. Dang it. And I'm going. I'm going in.
Oh,
going.
I sniped him.
Oh, I can't shoot anything. I am so bad at shooting like this.
Oh,
ten
he's got
cubes?
10 cubes now.
Oh,
I'm good.
You know what? I say I'm going to go around to the other side and like pinch.
Oh, guys. I shot him.
Oh, we are so good at this game.
I'm amazing.
We are so good.
I actually shot people down this game.
I like one shot that game. You know what? It works. We got second place. The hard one is done. The next one up is going to be power cubes suck.
No.
We don't need no stinking power cubes. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. You know
I
what?
Say we
Let's
take them out
the
now.
Center. Oh, you want to go out now? I was going to go. Okay. Oops. All right. I killed one. Oh, there's a 15-something over there, dude.
What was that? What was that?
I don't know. I just saw 15 power cubes. I am scared to death right now. Oh, I killed him!
Nice!
Okay, there she is. Oh, no! That's a lot of
this
cubes.
This is doable.
Probably going to find somebody right here jumping into. Yep. Okay, don't get it. Don't get it. Okay.
What the? Where's
they must
his friend?
Be waiting to respawn. Okay, nice.
Uh-oh.
All right, nope. Dang it.
Ah. They thumbs downed us? We let them live! There's no way.
No, there's literally no way. Wait, wait.
There's a way?
No! I picked up a power cube at the very end!
But we got second.
Where are you at, OJ?
This is vibing.
One power cube! You know what? We got second. Whatever, we're moving on. Next challenge is going to be don't mess with the grass.
I don't touch grass anyways. It's
That's fine. Right. Watch me spawn in on a full grass map. Of course we do!
What?
Okay. This could be a thing. There's like no grass on this map, so all we have to do is... Oh my god, well, I'm here. I'm just gonna.
Well, that's new.
Look, I'm just gonna travel around. You know, we're gonna see what there is to see. Oh, you're over there. Okay, nice, nice. Dude, this Leon wants out of here. He wants out.
Oh, what a fool.
Yeah. Okay. Well, so it's just the center. I say we do it. Let's just go. Where do we go? Oh, I'm in the center.
Oh, what the?
Okay, I'm back over here.
Oh, there they go.
Jeez. All right, OJ.
Evil is a pretty good pick for this.
Yeah.
They're so
dude,
low.
I got it. Oh, my God. Get out of here. Yes. Dude, I'm not picking these cubes. Bro, those were my cubes. I was waiting for my friend. He just steals my cubes like that. Wait, that's just it? We win?
We're the best. We're the greatest.
Two challenges left, and the next one is this brawler stinks. Pick your least favorite brawler. No question, honestly. I'm going to upgrade her, though.
I like all brawlers. I play Pam the least, so it's not that I hate her.
I find her decently fun, but Jackie, it's just like you don't aim, and so it's just kind of blah.
That's the best part.
Don't worry. Okay, we're going here. I will follow them.
Oh, wow. We barely won that. What do we get? Middle. Oh, man. If only there was an Eve.
Look at you ate too many Twinkies.
Do we take the red?
We kill this person first. I guess we have to, kind of. Wait, no, 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 no. This is death, OJ. We might win, though, just because... Because we're so good! That's why. Okay. The final one. Okay, this one's going to be interesting. This one is called One Life. If you die at any point, you're done for the rest of the match. You just have to kill yourself over and over again.
One shot, one opportunity, mom spaghetti.
Okay, all right. So I'm just...
What the? Oh, but they're all running too. That's spicy.
Get in there and get them. Get in there and get them, OJ. Don't die. Oh, I forgot.
There's no way you're going to win this as Tig. There's no way.
At least I can get your cube. You could be of assistance in this manner.
Existence is pain. 18 cube Amber. 18 cube Natty. Oh, man.
Okay, so I just got to beat this guy. He thinks that you're going to be playing, but you're not. Look, we won!
We did?
Yeah, I mean, we technically did. Oh, my gosh. Even with my shield, I got one shot, dude. I think we can do better, OJ.
I think so, too.
We can end this on a high note. Okay. All right. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Dang it. Okay. Well, it's all up to you, OJ. You must carry us to victory. Okay. All right. All right.
Oh.
Oh.
Whoa.
OJ is going to get... Are you going to carry us? Get him. Yes. OJ. Can you TP on him? You slammed him down. Solo duels.
One hit.
That was dope.
Wow. But we did it.
We did it.
Twice.
Twice.